going to learn how to write a sleeping line. In our English notebook, there are four lines. The first line is red line. The second one is blue line. The third line is blue line. And the fourth line is red line. Once again, see, this is red line. This is blue line. This one is blue line. And this last line is red line. Now, let us see how to write a sleeping line on these four lines. We can write sleeping line on the first blue line like this. Once again, see, sleeping line we can write on first blue line. On first blue line, we can write our sleeping line. Now you understood how to write a sleeping line. Now take practice. Bye bye.